Civil Code, Article 1958. In the determination of the interest, if it is payable in kind, its value shall be appraised at the current price of the products or goods at the time and place of payment.
This is Legal Philippines.